twice a month. But if I was, I could hit her hands and maybe then it goes off, so it goes off. I'm over. Let's try again. Third time's a charm. Oh, girl. Okay, so I can hit her hands. That means defensive person. I have to be low and stopped. My first step has to be the ball. So it's the same thing as when you're playing defense behind a block. Sometimes they get touches. Does that make sense to everyone? We're going to go probably 2 or 3 minutes, and then we're going to switch. I'll switch you. I want to hear lots of talk, and I want to see lots of people being stopped on contact. Okay, let's go. Let's see what it looks like for hustle.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I'm sweating a little bit.
people behind them are only tigers, so you're not switching every time they're staying, so you're always in the drill. I'm going to tip a ball short. She's going to run through, play the ball to target. After she plays the ball, she's going to run back and touch her partner's hand. Okay, as that's happening, we're going to go through the line. So I'm going to go slow at first, and then we'll start getting faster. So ready? So I'm going to tip, play the ball. If you're a good tagger, you're talking to her the whole time. So you're telling her when, where I'm going to tip, when I'm tipping, where she is in relationship to me. So this is a communication drill. This drill is actually really hard for the people in it. Okay, so I'm here.
Watch it! Watch it! Watch it! Okay.